Hello friends, welcome back to the new video guys. In this video guys, I am going to show you guys how can we on our apps notification. Guys, you want to on guys your apps notification like Instagram, Facebook, setting guys, Play Store notification guys. Like that guys, notification guys you want to on, so guys you can on it. And guys, now let's see how to on app notification. In this video guys, I am going to show you friends. So before starting video friends, I want to tell you guys, if you need my channel, so guys first of all go and subscribe my channel, click that bell icon. So guys, now let's start video. First of all guys, open your phone setting to on your apps notification. Then guys, scroll it. Then guys, you can see notification center setting in your Infinix phone. So guys, tap here and guys, we will have to wait for here guys, 4 and 5 seconds. Then guys, you can see stored by me. So you can see guys, show apps with notification disabled, show as with notification enabled. So guys, you can use like that. And guys, which app guys, like Facebook, Instagram, like that. Play Store notification guys, Gmail, YouTube notification guys, you want to on guys, Chrome notification, like Drive to notification, files notification. So by which app guys you want notification, so as you can on from here this right side click here, so at then notification will on, like as you can see your notification and notification will. So I hope friends, you have understood how to on app notification in our Infinix phone. So that's it guys, thanks for watching my video guys. Now we will meet on guys next video guys with new topic. Before going guys, please like my video, subscribe my channel. Bye bye.